Growing up, most of us heard, drink your milk, right? Well, I'm saying, eat your yogurt. Why? Calcium. That's right. Calcium is one of the most important nutrients, but it can be challenging to take in enough calcium without overloading on heavy calories from whole milks and cheeses. That's where yogurt comes in. Now, your goal should be 1 to 3 cups daily of low-fat or fat-free dairy products such as milk, cheese, or yogurt. Although skim milk contains more calcium for the calories than, say, yogurt, for an aging intestinal tract, fermented dairy or soy products such as yogurts and kefir with live active cultures may promote digestive health. I have a container of 0% fat Greek yogurt every day. Yum! The beneficial bacteria in live active yogurt cultures may protect against infection-causing toxins, improve colon health, protect the intestinal lining, and strengthen immunity. The amount of live and active cultures that are in the yogurt is very important. So when you read the label, make sure the yogurt contains live active cultures. Now, if you don't consume dairy or other calcium-fortified products like certain orange juices and cereals, here's what to remember. 1, take a calcium supplement that contains vitamin D. 2, calcium absorption is most efficient in increments of 500 milligrams or less. 3, take them between meals as calcium citrate. Next, maximum tolerable intake of calcium should be no more than 2,500 milligrams a day. So let's hear it for yogurt. Yum. So good. Mmm.